Donald Ray Williams, May 27, 1939, September 8, 2017, was an American country singer, songwriter, and 2010 inductee to the Country Music Hall of Fame. He began his solo career in 1971, singing popular ballads and amassing 17 number one country hits. His straightforward yet smooth bass-baritone voice, soft tones, an imposing build earned him the nickname Gentle Giant of Country Music. Williams has had a strong influence over a variety of recording artists of different genres. His hits have been covered by artists such as Johnny Cash, Eric Clapton, Claude Russell Bridges, Lefty Frizzell, Josh Turner, Sonny James, Alison Krauss, Billy Dean, Charley Pride, Kenny Rogers, Lambchop, Alan Jackson, Tomeu Penya, Waylon Jennings, Pete Townshend and Tortoise with Bonnie, Prince Billy. His music is also popular internationally, including the UK, Australia, Ireland, Ukraine, India, Ethiopia, Cameroon, Nigeria, Ghana, Kenya, Malawi, South Africa, Sierra Leone, Uganda, Namibia and Zimbabwe. In 2010, the Country Music Association inducted Don Williams into the Country Music Hall of Fame. This is considered to be the country music industry's highest honor to bestow upon an artist. On June 25, 2019, the New York Times Magazine listed Don Williams among hundreds of artists whose material was reportedly destroyed in the 2008 Universal Studios fire.